Hello, everybody. Wild Bill for America here with a few words to the men who tried to kill my friends at the Pamela Geller event in Texas tonight. Once again, you barbarians have shown the world why Islam is a cancer that has no place among civilized people. Pamela Geller, Tom Trento, and Alan Kornman are friends of mine, and when you go after my friends, you get the bear. From this day forward, the gloves are coming off. Your assassins learned a tough lesson tonight. They got their jihad asses kicked, and two of them are now in the fires of God's judgment. And here's a Wild Bill bullet of truth for all you jihadis out there. If those two fools who died tonight in their jihad could come back from the dead, they would tell you to leave Islam, to get out while you can. Stop following a false god and a false prophet. Islam is a one-way road to death and eternal damnation, and two jihadis learned that the hard way tonight. From this day forward, I'm launching a national call to expose Islam for what it is. Americans are going to hear a whole lot more about Islamic rape, the killing of people's dogs simply because Islam doesn't like them, the mutilation of little girls, wife beating, Muslim fathers slitting their daughters' throats for befriending Western kids, throwing acid in the faces of women, harassing restaurants because they serve pork or alcohol, harassing and intimidating non-Muslims until they are afraid to walk in American neighborhoods, and trying to kill my friends because you didn't like their art event. Special Operation Speaks is also stepping up to put a stop to jihad foolishness. Now, if you think all Americans are as weak as the Obama administration, then you guys are going to learn a hard lesson. The American people are waking up. Our dogs don't like you. Our favorite pork rib restaurants don't like you. The people who brew up ice cold beer don't like you. But you know who you are really going to have a problem with? The God who created the heavens and the earth. The God you will stand before on Judgment Day. And his name is not Allah. This is Wild Bill for America. Thank you for watching. And America, bless Yahweh again.